And right here, Jamal Murray, take a look at this layup. Oh no. Jamal Murray schooling LeBron James with the MJ layup. That's JM, not MJ. LeBron James was like, MJ, is that you? Come on, LeBron, that's Jamal Murray. But you can tell Michael Jordan possessed Jamal Murray for this layup. MJ was at his house. Like, I can't let this happen. LeBron can't go to the finals again. He's stepping even closer to being one of the GOATs. I can't let it happen. But that was a crazy layup by Jamal Murray. And right there, Anthony Davis. He dropped, I believe, 10 points straight in the first quarter. He finished with like 36 points. He just went crazy. But now, here's where it gets tricky for the Lakers. They're up 3-1. Yeah, that's great. But you're up 3-1 against the Nuggets. So you guys let me know in the comment section. Can the Nuggets make a comeback? Can they make this a series? Is Jamal Murray going to have another crazy game like how he's been doing to bring the Nuggets back? Can the Joker step up? This is interesting. Now, I know it's a meme, but you don't want to be down 3-1 against the Nuggets. But then again, LeBron is not the Clippers. LeBron is not Paul George and Kawhi. He ain't going to let it happen. It's going to be interesting, but the Lakers are only one game away from the finals. LeBron James is one game away from the finals once again with the Lakers. Anthony Davis, once again, one game away from the finals. Anthony Davis in this series, he showed he can step up in the big moments. In this game, he had like 36 points. And the most important thing out of all of that, the Lakers can finally go to the finals and actually honor Kobe Bryant. And they wore the Mamba jersey, so going to the finals, which is, that's the icing on the cake. But then if they win it, that would definitely honor Kobe Bryant. But to me, getting this far already honors Kobe Bryant. You guys let me know what you think. Can the Nuggets come back down 3-1 like they did against the Clippers? I don't think so. But hey, some of you out there might think so. And there's no reason to doubt the Nuggets. They've done it before, twice now. This would be the third time. But you guys let me know what you think. And I'm out.